gentlemen, we have the challenger in the ring. Let's play the music and bring in the defending champion. Ladies and gentlemen, WAW proudly present tonight's main event here at the Waveney Sports Centre, Lowestoft. A match made over 10 3-minute rounds with 2 falls, 2 submissions, or the 1 KO to decide your winner for the British Cruiserweight Championship and belt. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing from the right-hand side of the ring, the challenger, the former lightweight and welterweight champion of Great Britain, from London, we welcome Steve Gray! And ladies and gentlemen, from the left-hand side of the ring, with his manager, Kid Quintain, we welcome the defending champion, the tattooed warrior, from Lowestoft. Put your hands together for Steve Quintain! Seconds away, round one.
Steve!
Seconds out, round two. Second wave, round three.
Oh!
3, ladies and gentlemen, the opening fall of the contest goes to the defending champion, the tattooed warrior, Steve Quintain. Second to play, round 4. Second out, round of 5. Yeah. Round five then, ladies and gentlemen, with his famous surfboard submission hold, the second fall of the contest, it's an equalizer to the challenger, Steve Gray! Second out, round six. Seconds out, round seven. Round seven, then, ladies and gentlemen, 2-4-1, your winner, and still WAW Cruiserweight Champion, Steve Quintain. And to present the belt, ladies and gentlemen, will you put your hands together once again for the former World Lightweight Champion, Johnny Sane. And your appreciation, please, Stevie Gray. Ladies and gentlemen, here's your winner and still Cruiserweight Champion, Steve Quintain.